And here we are, home sweet home. And this is the inside of our room here at the Gaylord Palms.
And resting, not as exhausted.
As though I'm not.
We're back with Kathleen Parker talking about this little back and forth between David Letterman and Governor Palin of Alaska. You believe basically that this guy, David Letterman, was just off base, period. No discussion of either daughter. Used in terms like knocked up or just off base, period.
Yeah, absolutely. And that's very crude language to use anyway, especially when it's directed toward children. I mean, whether they're 14 and they're 19. An 18-year-old likes dignity and grace. So I just think, you know, the kids of politicians are off limits, unless they actually refer themselves into the political arena, as from the example somebody like Megan
I'd say this is sort of similar to Dreams. Although I think I like Dreams better. Well, I mean in soft meaning luxuriousness. And this is the adjoining room. Thank you.